BBC2, now the first of five films about the historical evidence provided by the cinema newsreels, film as evidence.